The rebellion was handed over indeed by rebellion CEO